Good morning, parents. We welcome you all for this meeting, such day of our teaching, one day. I would call upon the children of one day to make their presentation. Thank you.
Good morning, my dear principal, deputy principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Today, the assembly will be conducted by the students of grade 1F. First, my friend, I will tell you about the importance of water.
Water. Water is a valuable gift of nature. All beings and plants need water for their survival. We need water for different purposes. We can live for a few days without food, but we can't live without water. We have to face a lot of problems when there is a drought. So let's conserve this valuable resource for our future. Thank you.
Thank you, all teacher. Now, Dimitro and Anandi will entertain us with a beautiful simple song.
We should never forget